Guys, I am in TSS right now and I have completed just my interview. I have two interviews, one in the development studies and other in the women's studies. The topics I mentioned in the group earlier, which were asked in the PIT. And talking about a PI, the most questions were asked to me in Hindi. Basically, I prefer Hindi over English because it makes me more confident in Hindi. Rather, I will be frank in front of you in English, but in front of them I was very nervous. Even I cracked TSS previous year also. Now coming to the point, all things were good. They mostly in development economics, they mostly ask questions about the economics, the Keynes theory and other theories. They ask me if I read some books or else. I ask them that I read the Argumentative Indian. They ask some questions from them. Basically, my economics was not very good because I switched myself from science. But up to my mark, I give a good interview. For Women Studies, they ask me why are you rejected previous year. I said that I was not rejected, but I say the reason. I think I will be selected in Women Studies. There is some hindrance in development studies, but let's see what happens next. Thank you. Thanks a lot. If you want to see the views of TISS, you can see the TISS. It's a great place. Okay, bye.